How many people have you murdered?
Well, first of all, I wouldn't call it murdering.
It was all fine until that clown came along.
No one else in the department believes me, but I know there's something going wrong.
So, what's with this fate?
I don't think he's a madman. He's just misunderstood.